Hey everyone, this is Kim and I have a message using Sylvia Brown's Heart and Soul deck, and it is releasing guilt. You need to let that guilt go. And the message says, guilt is a spiritual killer. The only place guilt has in your life is if you did something to another person with malice. For example, intentionally harming someone. Otherwise, guilt is a useless exercise that destroys spiritual growth. Thank you, Sylvia Brown. I think this is an excellent reminder.